Take a phrase that's rarely heard, flip it, now it's a daily word. Flip it, now it's a daily word. Flip it, now it's a daily word. Now it's a daily word.
Today, it's Friday, so you've got to feel good about that. But today's Daily Word is dedicated to having fun. You're not listening to me. I told y'all last week, the week before, like, I don't know what I told you. I told you, stop worrying about the recession. Stop worrying about the economy. You got to enjoy what you're doing in life. I said that yesterday. Please pay attention. Please understand it. Every time I'm out and about, that's all everybody's talking about. The recession, how bad it's going to be. It's going to get worse in 5 years, 10 years, whatever it is. You're putting all this negative energy in your body, in your brain for no reason. Concentrate on perfecting your craft. Concentrate on building your skills up. Stop worrying about whatever's happening is happening. Whatever's done is done. But you also have to have fun in what you're doing. If it's not fun, you shouldn't be doing it. You gotta have fun. Life isn't about, you know, being serious all the time and working 60, 70 hours a week. You have to, if you're gonna work that much, make sure you're having fun while you're doing it. There's no reason why you wake up. Listen, there's no reason why I gotta, you know, I get excited and I gotta calm down a little bit. But listen, there's no reason why you wake up in the morning, you get yourself ready, you go to work or you go wherever, you know, however you work, you make your money, right? You don't like doing that. So you spend hours and hours on that doing it anyway. You know, then after that you go and, you know, you go into another situation that you don't like. Listen, life, this is not what life is about. Life is about having fun. You have to enjoy what you're doing. You control it. Remember when you were a kid? Remember? You're 13, 14 years old. You looked forward to the summer. You had no care in the world. And all you did was go out and have fun. That's it. Life should be the same way. The only difference right now is that you have responsibility. But don't use responsibility as an excuse to not have fun and enjoy what you're doing. Don't use kids. Don't use bills. Don't use responsibility. Don't use anything as an excuse. Life is life, and you have to enjoy it. You have to enjoy what you do. Have some fun. You ought to be having fun. Tower of power, Paul. You ought to be having fun. That's it. I want to leave with energy, but I need y'all to understand. I need y'all, I'm being empathetic now. I'm empathizing with you. I need you to understand this. Please, do it for me. Ash Cash, do it for me. If you do anything that you're doing in your life that you don't enjoy, that you're not having fun doing, just stop doing it. Email me. If you're having a tough time trying to figure out how you can stop doing what you don't like to do, what you can't like, what you do like, email dailyword@theashcashshow.com. I will answer your email. But please, have some fun. Have some fun tonight. It's Friday. Have some fun tonight. Do something. Alright, I did more talking than I wanted to do. I'm Ash Cash. I'm out of here. I'm gonna see y'all next week. I'm gonna see y'all Monday. Same time, same place. Sign up for the official Daily Word, www.theashcashshow.com. We'll see y'all. Make sure, you know, I'm not going to miss it. I'm done. Peace.